Hi guys, welcome to part 3 of my professional masking tutorial series. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can improve your mask in a way you can use the trees on a darker background without having that white border around them. Now if I'm going to put a black background behind the trees, this is what it looks like. We need to make a selection of the mask by pressing and holding Ctrl or Command on the Mac and click on the mask thumbnail. Now you want to select the background thumbnail beside it, like this, and go to Select and then Select and Mask. You can leave everything as it is and head over to the output settings over here and check the box Decontaminate Colors. What this does, it's trying to extend the colors a little bit outside of your mask. It's not always turning out perfect, but if it does, it will save you a lot of time. I let it make a new layer with a mask, as you can see here. Let's press OK and see how it turned out. This is the difference between the two. It's not bad, but I think we need to fix the parts that don't look good in other ways. Before this option was available, I always used the clone stamp for fixing the white borders. What you also can try is applying the mask of the mask and edge layer, and selectively mask in areas you want to treat. You may also want to try to make a selection of the mask and infer the selection and hide it by pressing Ctrl or Command H and start to slightly mask away some of the top, like this. Don't forget to unhide your selection when you're finished, because it will stay active the entire time if you don't. And now you can use the clone stamp for the final touches. I think if you combine these methods together, that you can create a very good mask to work with. I'm just doing it real quick right now, but just to give you an idea. I hope you liked this professional masking tutorial series. The point of this series was really to show you different ways to improve your mask. It's up to you which technique you prefer the most. For more tips, tricks, and tutorials, feel free to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you guys later.